Now, the Ridge Rider, you know, so another friend of mine was the catalyst for this. Actually, I had a divine inspiration on how noble it is to not fake it, you know, and how noble it is to, how doubt can be an ally, really, in the long run, as far as your spiritual evolution goes. And then a friend of mine came along and manifested this for me, because he's a real mild-mannered, shy person, and has never learned how to fake it socially or be slick, you know. And I thought it was noble of him to not learn how, you know. And that's how I wrote the song.